Morning students, today I will teach you rest of the numericals. You see that on the screen, this is question number 5. Density of the given oxygen gas is 0.00134 gram per liter. We need to calculate the volume. Mass is given 250, density is equal to mass by volume. So volume will take the form of mass by density. 250 by 0.00134, answer is 186567.16. Don't worry about the answer that is in the book. You leave this answer in this way, don't have to think twice. If you write this, you will get full marks. Don't worry about your deduction of marks or what answer is given in the book. Next one, we need to calculate the volume. Mass is given as 35.2, density is 1.6, density equal to mass by volume, volume is equal to mass by density, 35.2 by 1.6. If you solve, answer will come 22 mL. This is numerical number 7. Density of ethanol is 0.789 gram per liter. You need to calculate the mass. Volume is 150 mL, density equal to mass by volume, mass equal to D into V. So 0.89 multiply with 150, you will get answer as 118.3 gram. Students, we are doing question number 8, that is speed is 720 km per hour, time we need to calculate, distance is 360 km. Take the formula, speed equal to distance by time, time is equal to distance by speed. 360 by 720 is equal to half hour or 0.5 hours. If you write half hours, no problem, write 0.5 hours, no problem, write 30 minutes also, no problem, all the ways you will get full marks. Since you see that we are going to do some number 9, speed is given as 880 km per hour, time is equal to 2 hours. Use the formula, speed equal to distance by time, distance equal to speed into time. Multiply 880 with 2, answer is 1760 km. Now we are going to do some number 10, that is speed is 70 miles per hour, distance is 240 miles. Use the formula, speed equal to distance by time, or time equal to distance by speed. Distance is 245, speed is 70, the answer is 3.5 hours. Students, we are going to do numericals number 11. Speed is 14 miles per hour, we need to calculate time, distance is 56 miles. Use the formula, speed equal to distance by time, time equal to distance by speed. 56 by 14, answer is 4 hours. Now we will do number 12. Speed is 760 km per hour, time we need to calculate, distance is 3040. Use the formula, speed equal to distance by time, time will take the form of, that is distance by speed, that is 3040 by 760, that will be equal to 4 hours.